Hi, I'm John Gregory Smith, and this is my amazing new cookbook, Mighty Spice, which features a load of delicious recipes that use no more than 5 spices. That includes fresh ginger, garlic, and chilies, so everybody can give them a go.
For me, spices are about simple, fresh cooking. Sure, they can be super hot, but at the same time, they can be delicate and really fragrant. And the best thing about them, you don't have to be an expert in the kitchen to use them. Just let the spices do the talking for you.
I'm going to take you on a little bit of a journey of my favorite things, which are spices, and I'm going to teach you some of the dishes that I learned whilst I was away. And the first dish that I'm going to teach you is a very lovely salad called a caribou salad. The first thing that we need to do is finely chop some red onion and put it into some lime juice so that the lime juice will take the bitterness out of the red onion so that when you eat it, you don't have really gross, smelly breath. So I'm just going to finely slice it into little ringlets like that, half moons, and then put it into a bowl and squeeze on the lime juice. And then the next thing I'm going to add is some fish sauce, which is actually a pretty smelly, pungent mix of anchovies and salt, but it gives a really beautiful sort of Asian flavour to everything. And then to sort of counterbalance the lime, I'm going to put in about a teaspoon of sugar. So just a good pinch, there we go. And then just literally just toss this together, let all the fish sauce and sugar do its work. And then that can just sit to one side for about 5-10 minutes while we finish the rest of the salad. So the next thing in the salad is some coconut. And instead of using a fresh grated coconut, which is kind of what they'd use in Malaysia, I'm just gonna use desiccated coconut, scatter in about 2 really good handfuls of the coconut. And what we're gonna do is toast it off and brown it so it brings out all the oils and the nuttiness and the flavor of the coconut. And that kind of on top of the salad all goes crunchy and crispy, it's lovely. And you just wanna really slowly turn it around and it will start to go brown. You can already like, it smells amazing. There you can see it's just starting to turn now. And this is why you need to keep an eye on it because otherwise it will burn and really not good. So that looks like it's pretty much done to me. So I'm going to just turn the gas off and just set this to one side because obviously the wok's still quite hot and I don't want it to burn and ruin everything. So what we need to do now is actually get the base of the salad ready. So I've just got a lovely, sweet, crunchy red pepper and then just finely chop this so it will give a lovely kind of sweet crunch to the dish. We can start kind of mixing it up on the plate as we go along. So there's the lovely red pepper that just goes on the plate. I actually need a chili. And this should be sort of a hot salad, so it would be sort of fresh accompaniment. And we need a bit of mint, and that just adds a really clean, sort of fresh flavour to the whole thing. Actually, really brings out all the flavours of everything else. So just finely chop it, and you can smell it straight away. It's lovely. And then we're going to add the bean sprouts. The last thing that we need to add to the salad is the onions that have been now seeping in all the lime. And it's taken the rawness out and you've got a really lovely dressing at the bottom already made. And then finally, it's that beautiful coconut. So I'm just gonna scatter this lovely coconut over the top. It's lovely. Okay, just on the side to make it look nice. I've got a lime which I'll cut open and just squeeze over the top just before we serve it, just to freshen it up. So that's the salad done, beautiful.
Subscribe to Hungry and feed your food obsession.